New tonight at 5, Harrisburg's second homicide of the year has left one man dead and another wounded. News 8's Harrisburg reporter Portia Johnson is live on the scene on the 1500 block of Vernon Street with more on the story. Portia.
Well, Ron, this is the second homicide this week, and this one happened right behind me at that home this morning. As you can see, police are still here. Now, police say it started as a fight between three men and ended with one man dead. A neighbor who lives just five doors down from the murder scene says she was at home when this all went down.
I heard them arguing this morning around 10 o'clock because they woke me up. That's how loud it was. And I said, that guy's always in something. I knew he was in something.
Police say the dead victim was hit in the head with a heavy object, and another man was taken to the hospital after being stabbed in the back with a sharp object. His condition is not known at this time.